Master Bruce, please allow me to set the scene. He started out creepy and has never kept it clean. You see, Mr. Rhyme, you've waned on your manners, so I'll take out the trash once more for Wayne Manor. As if it matters, no one wants to be your owner. Robin, perhaps, but he has a history with jokers. Alas, I serve loners, so please take a seat. The main course I teach is Alfred's clean sweep. See, I'll give the coach order to Rhyme for a reason. Lacking a degree, he's the lowest in his region, and it's quite comedic, this pantomime pander. Decanter's mime for silent treatment.
Hey now, I thought I'd be facing your better trainer. Face it, Wayne, we're both slapstick players. Raising Bruce, you brought him up on that mime shit. As in you didn't, and only pretended to, you're right, prick. I get it, it's sad, he watched his parents die. But you became his Pokemon, cause he had no revive. Now Mr. Rhyme is rhyming with flow, oh so icy. Everywhere I go, the crowds grow, oh so lively. Look away with the caine, I'm on a crime spree. Wiping your films right off the white screen.
You're still my rival.
Well then chap on mustaches, you raise another class clown, or a clown with no class.
Enough pish posh, do not insult Master Bruce. As I'm ringing you out, don't get your blood on my suit. It's worth more than your game, so best understand why you don't go gloves off with Batman's right hand. Miss my remark, but I'll still serve a rebuttal. Wearing that bowler hat means your mind's in the gutter. But you'll get your comeuppance a bit on Pennyworth. Tails you lose, sir, never butt heads with this butler.
That was quite rich, Alfred.
Well said. As in you take bronze or worse, you better. With a man of short staff like a chapstick, it's not shocking, went mad over the bad shit. This prune of a sleuth got a taste of the action, but the only damn case that he cracks is his casket. Age, Michael Caine, and keel over. Stop driving the fans away. The show's over, Mr. Chauffeur.
Cheerio!